Now, I have a pretty good tent, but it's not a waterbed.